Comparing to affordable and very similar sunscreens, both the sunscreen has SPF 50 and are vitamin C based. The Dot & Key one has very milky texture, whereas the Aqualogica one has slightly thicker lotion-like texture. These have no white cast and adds a nice glow to my skin. Details in caption.